In the beginning, God created beast and man so that both might live in friendship and share dominion over a world at peace. But in the fullness of time, evil men betrayed God's trust, and in disobedience to his holy word waged bloody wars, not only against their own kind, but against the apes, whom they reduced to slavery.